Hello everyone. So today in this video we are going to make this beautiful flashlight app. As you can see, this one. So let's start. I just made this new app, Flutter app. So open this lib and clear all thing. Import material.dart. Then void main. You can run app. We name it my app. We will just make it. Make a stateless widget. My app. Now it is okay. Now we will return material app. Yes, this one. First we will disable that debug mode. Debug show check mode banner false. Then home. Let's make a home page now. Click on this lib and make a new file here. Homepage.dart. Import material.dart. Then make a stateful widget. Home page, then we can call it here. Home page, this will auto import this. So it is here, we can save it now. Missing semicolon. Okay. Now continue home page. We will return the scaffold here. So it will look beautiful. If you are wondering where is the source code, let me show you. The link is in the description. You can get it from there. Source code is already there. Now go to pub.dev to get the package flashlight flutter. Search flashlight. You will get a package, this one, flashlight flutter. Don't use this, this is outdated and not being maintained now. So use this, flutter flashlight. Go to installing and copy this one. Go to YAML file and pip after Cupertino icons, paste it and save it. This will get this package. If it does not run, you can run flutter pub get. Yes, it is there. Let's give app bar. And then we can give it title, text like flashlight app. We can also center it. The title true. First let's run it. So flutter run. It may give some note or warnings, but we can ignore that, they are not important. It is just built now. Installing. Okay, just install. So it is in its center. Now we can continue. So first change this background color. Color 0xff. Then this. Refresh it. Okay. Okay. So now we will work on flashlight. So go to body. Then center. Enter. It expects a child, so give it a switch button. So for value, we have to define a variable in state. So var is on, we say it false because by default the flash is off. Save it. We can keep this value here. Is on. On changed. It expects a value. So we will not use it, but we have to give it. Yes. So we can set a state here. First of all, we can invert this is on. This one, then according to it we can check if flash is on or off. Is on. If it is on, then we can flashlight dot. It gives us three options. First, with this we can check if a phone has flashlight or not. But we want to this turn it on, so we will call this. Otherwise flashlight dot light off. That's it. It will work now. So restart it. Open it. Let's see if it works. Yes, it is working. Okay. But this thing is very small. We have to make a button bigger. So let's make it. So we can wrap this inside transform dot scale. We can give it like 3 times. Save it and refresh it. It will be bigger. Yes, it is bigger now. But I want this thing to be vertical, not horizontal. So how to make it? Just see. Transform dot rotate. We can give it angle like this one, minus 3.14 divided by 2. Restart it and see, it will be vertical. See, it is vertical now. Now to make it look better, we can add a background image here. So I have this image for background, this one. So let's add it here. First wrap this with a container. Then we can add some decoration here, box decoration, image, decoration image. We can give it an image, asset image. Yes. But for before this, we have to add in pubstack.yaml file. So uncomment it. Copy this relative path and paste it here. Save it. Now we can give it from asset image. For a second, we can minimize it. Now it looks better. One more thing, box fit dot cover. Now this will look better now. Now check it. Refresh this and see here. It looks better now. It is working. I can see flashlight is turning on and off. So thanks for watching. and make sure you subscribe to the channel. I will be posting more videos. The source code is already on GitHub. The link is in description. You can check it. Share with your friends. I will post more videos on Flutter and MarnStack. If you have any doubts, you can connect with me on Instagram or Telegram. The link is in the description. So, thanks for watching it. Bye.